Okay, everybody, it's Nodus Fan here, back again today. Checking in, day two of the Man Cave Experiment Project. Whatever you want to call it. It's like Home Improvement, Nodus Fan Edition. Something like that. Alright, there's Rocky, still creeping people out. I love that it creeps people out. That's funny. Anyway, not too much has changed since yesterday. Couple changes. Nothing really over in this area. Bed is still here. Bed might actually be leaving because we just thought about it. We really don't have that many guests. So bed might be on its way out. But still got the All-Star Game NHL Bud Light over here because I love me some blue light. But yeah, you can see the setup for doing my commentaries, whatever. You see the Yeti over here, which is one of two I have now, thanks to Tubby Emu donating a second one to the cause. So I've got one downstairs for live streaming as well. Anyway, let's see, what's new today? Installed my green screen background very crudely. Don't laugh, Tubby. I know you've got a professional setup, but when I close that door there, you will see. I've got a green screen background that I've had ever since getting, like, one of the versions of Pinnacle Studio Ultimate Edition, whatever that it came with. So, that is now in. Still need to hang up my bar mirror. That's inaugural season. While there, I've also got an All-Star Game 1, which matches the light up here. Same logo and everything. So, I'm thinking those will probably go on the wall here where I now still have a couple. I've got Tinkerbell and a couple other artistic works from my daughter there. Those are on the way out. You see the B movie poster's gone. Moved a couple of these. That's really old, like 2009 Gopher football. With Coach Brewster. Yuck. Coach Brewster. Ugh. AP. Joe Mauer telling you to be tobacco free. Yeah, right. Okay. Anyway. It does for now. And here's one other addition. I have four. No, let's see. I have anywhere between four and six of these half-body mannequins that I picked up on eBay throughout the years. And they were to do just this, display my hockey jerseys. This one right here is actually a game-worn Minnesota North Stars Darian Hatcher jersey. It's his rookie year. First set of his rookie year with the Minnesota North Stars. So you can see some stick and puck marks on it. 75th anniversary patch, excuse me. And 25th anniversary Minnesota North Stars patch. Also, this is going to squeak like hell, so cover your ears, headphones users. That thing needs to be oiled. Holy crap. Anyway, there it is. Darian Hatcher. And if you look on the hem, I used to do a lot of the collecting of these. I don't have much left. You'll see a set tag there that says that's the 1991-92 season. Set 1, that's what that means. Anyway. I won't turn it around and squeak it again. But anyway, I started bringing some things up. I've got Minnesota Wild socks there and a helmet. This helmet's actually signed by Pierre-Marc Bouchard. So, it's not a game-worn. The one that Rocky's wearing is a game-worn. And that is worn and signed by Nat Domichelli when he was here with the Wild. And the stick, although upside down, okay. It's a Marion Gaborik autographed stick. Again, not game used, but brought that up as well. It's upside down. And then the only other thing that's made it up here since yesterday are these two pucks were used in the skills competition here in the All-Star Game. Those are both the pucks that Philippe Kuba shot in the Heart of Shot competition for the Wild, representing the Wild here in the 2004 All-Star Game. Just a few pieces of memorabilia. So, working on the man cave, maybe I'll just give you a daily update on where I'm at. I'm still hoping to maybe get some gaming systems up here to actually be able to record footage up here while I'm up here too, and not just edit. I still plan on live streaming downstairs, because that's how Mrs. Nodus Fan wants it. She wants to be comfy while we live stream. So, that probably won't change, but that's the daily look-in at the man cave for today. We will see you soon with another installment. Take it easy, guys.